does.
President Biden touted his programs on ports and fines for helping alleviate the supply chain crisis. Let's hear that. So much so that inventories are actually up 3% from last year. And gas prices have now dropped. Wow. Biden forces America to buy cheap crap, says Fox News.